Chef Skinner.
Chef.
Hey, boss. Look who is here. Alfredo Linguini. Renato's little boy. All grown up, eh? You remember Renato? Whose stores on flame?
yes. How are you,
Linguini?
Yes, Linguini. So nice of you to visit. How is my mother?
Renata.
Yes, Renata. How is she?
Good. Well, not good. She's been better. I mean,
she died. Oh. I'm sorry.
Oh, don't be. She believed in heaven, so she's covered. You know, afterlife-wise.
What's this?
She left it for you. I think she hoped it would help me, get a job here.
But of course, Gusto wouldn't hesitate. Any son of Renato is
yes,
more than
well, we could file this, and if something suitable opens up.
Already hired him.
What? How dare you hire someone without my permission?
We needed a garbage boy.
Oh, garbage. Well, I'm glad it worked out.